inside the penthouse. Blueprints say that there's a ventilation shaft at the top of the stairwell on your right.
Watch where you're going.
I'm stuck.
Hey, slow down, pal.
I'm stuck.
So we might have to go down these stairs or something. Is that an elevator?
It's showtime.
Let's do this.
Myself dizzy.
Locate the master bedroom. Inside is a hidden vault. That must be where the hard drive with the encryption key is.
Find the master bedroom. Oh, someone was almost alerted. Oh.
Seems they have a smart home setup, meaning the bedroom door is connected to the local network. Get me a strong enough Wi-Fi signal, and I'll hack the door locks.
17 meters away. Oh, we gotta stand in them circles. Shit. Oh. Oh, this is... So, oh, it still works when we're crouched. Oh.
I just heard they got a massive sewage leak in the building across the street.
I see. Yeah, that sounds boring.
Alright. How the hell we get to the vent? Go now.
There we go.
Find
the vault is hidden
vault.
Somewhere in the bedroom. Look for anything that could conceal a button.
Bro.
What did I just see? I'll check it out.
Stop
check
right
the
there!
Ah! Well, damn.
Status, over.
Yeah, sorry. I just needed to tell someone. You know Bob, right?
Well, found the bedroom.
Looks like I just found out he's got a podcast where he tries out different kinds of donuts. All you can hear is him chewing. It's the craziest thing I've heard all day.
Is he supposed to be on the bed?
Something happened. Check the wall panel behind the bed.
We gotta put him somewhere else. It says there's two radios.
The vault opens with a code. Must be in the office. Check it out.
I'm gonna shut that door.
The office door is required. with alpha level clearance. There should be a spare in the filing room, but you're gonna need to hack the head of security's phone to get in. Digital key. If you find a red QR code scanner, that'll be the filing room next to it. Search the filing room for the key card. It should be there.
In here. Frickin' thing is pointing in here.
Good. Use the key card to unlock the office.
There's a void behind the office.
It must be the panic room. Look around the office for a way to open it. That's an iris scanner. If you can separate the bigwig from the crowd quietly, you can force him to open the door for us. Just walked into the building with a bottle of really fancy whiskey.
Guy outside.
It must be meant for the penthouse.
Could
prove useful.
The guy in the red.
Where's he at?
He's on the couch. Because he was red. If you go through the window right there, you can see him.
Civilian.
You see him? He's the guy standing up.
Look out, a civ.
Oh shit. Well then, I don't know where the hell he is. Isn't that where we came from?
If you can slip something into his drink, that'll get him away from the crowd.
Oh, sure, that's... It's gotta be one of those people down there. Uh-oh.
Look around for anything toxic or chemical. Search the bathrooms and utility rooms.
Private area. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh shit. I don't see him.
I can swear I just saw something.
Oh! This was the guard in the beginning.
What's going on over there?
Do you know what's amazing to me? It doesn't matter what I say to you. I bet you're just playing with your phone, aren't you? I could go weird as shit, and you wouldn't
even notice. Leave his body there.
Nutcracker.
Hey, you.
Balloon animal. clarinet! Monkey spasm!
Okay, right. I think that sounds good. Everything all right over there?
Yeah, sorry.
I
just needed
here.
To tell someone. You know Bob, right? Well, I just found out he's got a podcast where he tries out different
put him in the bathroom.
Donuts. All you can hear is him chewing. It's the craziest thing
I've heard
all
day. Trying
to put
him in the tub.
All right, now try to make him drink it. Someone's heading over to the bar. Hide! I think he's gonna have a gut reaction to this.
Oh shit, the guard! Ooh, we almost got spotted.
Hey, I have an idea. We should throw a party.
What is this?
Sometime when the place is empty, you know, I think it'd be
a
blast. We never get to have any fun on the job. What do you think?
Put him in here. Oh shit, I locked myself in there.
Get the fuck down! Get down!
Where? I didn't even see a lady. Those people are gonna get alerted. There's a guard right there. Camera's gonna see us.
Just leave.
Somebody do something.
I'm quitting.
I don't know. Just open the door to something. Force Mason to open the door.
Yeah.
Did he go upstairs?
Get him to the iris scanner. Quietly.
Be careful. The guard's right there. Gonna get alerted the minute he accesses.
Hey, what are you doing?
Oh my god.
One of those codes should get you into the vault.
Oh shit, he's radioing. They were outside. Damn. That's alright.
Tap in the vault code.
I don't know. I thought you seen it. Alright. Are you there yet?
No.
Oh. All right. 7108. 2736. Oh, all right. Two, seven, three, six, yeah.
Wait,
9458. Alright, I'm coming. I got a bag of cash, too.
God damn it, enough is enough! The drive must be inside. Get it opened! Gozer's coming in!
Oh, I'm already carrying a bag. Alright. This is a small ass room. I'm gonna stay outside of the room. Oh my god, the ninja guy. Easiest way to get ammo is the freaking
cloaker. Goddamn shield.
It's decrypted. Get to the balcony and light a flare to let Bio know it's safe to fly in.
Flare on the balcony. Oh, there's armor over this way. Down below. Oops.
Get your game face.
Guess
on.
It's a good thing I saved mine then. Nah.
Stupid clowns. Get ready, guys. Cops are preparing to give it all they got.
I just got. Well, you weren't even over this way. I was waiting until you got over this way.
This is a dead end for you. Zapper's
gone. Now I fucking need to put it down because I only got pistols.
Alright, I'm here. Toss me the loot.
What the?
They deployed. Don't leave without.
here if you want it.
Have them all out. There's four more bags. What?
I'm hurt really bad.
I'm throwing all the bags.
Bulldozer.
I just hope that ninja fucking guy don't get me. Shit. Alright, this is the last bag. Yeah, they're all down.
Shield's dead.
Oh shit. Watch your back.
Focus up. We got this.
Push harder. Pin him down.
Cops are out to fucking get you.
Should I come down?
They're not retreating until you're dead.
Alright. I'm coming.
Catch the lightning.
Wait, do we have to put him in the thing? Or we just stand here? So where do we put him? Where do we put the bag? I hit RB.
I will smash every bone in your body and paint the walls with your insides.
Fucking bulldozer!
bot is trying to shoot the fucking top instead of getting me up. I did. He's reviving me now. Down at the last second. No, 28 minutes. That one was pretty quick.